Well, Justin Marks, obviously the accumulation of a lot of hard work to get to this point. What is your involvement across the board?
Well, I mean, I moved to Nashville about a year ago, and I know this is a project that's been in the works for a number of years, and I've known Matt Cruz, the organizer of the event, for a long time, and got to learn a little bit about what they're doing, and you know, being a motorsports investor and a local guy, I wanted to be involved in it. It's a great event, so here as an investor and partial owner and also as a driver.
How excited is Nashville for something so different?
Yeah, I mean, this is an event city. I mean, this is a city that really embraces these types of events coming in, and you know, it's turning into a real racing town. NASCAR was here earlier this year, now with IndyCar and Trans Am and everybody here, there's definitely a buzz in the town.